What is it?
I've heard stories about the Red Talons and their closeness to nature. Most of them are born as wolves, not humans, but you.
I was born Uktena. The Red Talons took me in when I was just a girl. I grew up amongst them and formed a unique bond with Pachua, our guardian spirit. He and I share a bond like nothing you would imagine.
That was your Cairn spirit we saw when we arrived.
Yes, Pachua. He is our guardian spirit.
He seems to be powerful.
That he is. Pachua is a guardian spirit who accompanies his subjects into battle. He has seen more combat than you could if you lived 100 lifetimes. He granted me his protection, and we forged a unique spiritual bond. One like nothing you will ever know.
I sense the worm is spreading through your territory. Is there nothing you can do?
If I let my wolves leave the cairn, they'll attack your people. I assume you would rather we avoid that. You, however, there are numerous shrines to Pachua in the area around the cairn. They have gone abandoned for far too long. Find these shrines. Pay homage to Pachua. Give him your strength, and he will take care of the worm.
I'll see what I can do.
So, you are the one who freed Onanwa. You reek of human, warrior of Gaia. For what purpose do you enter my territory?
I came to rescue my daughter from the claws of Endrin, the claws of the worm.
You would travel hundreds of miles for your daughter. And yet you abandoned her yourself once. I can see it. Yes, for 5 years. Along with the rest of your pack. Are you truly worthy of my confidence? Can you even still call yourself warrior of Gaia? And now, you fight beside humans, beside the enemy.
Not all humans are servants of the worm.
But all are blind. They will never understand the wild or the worm. They try to apply the order of the Weaver to everything, Gaia included. They will never admit that Gaia is a wild, uncontrollable entity, and that she demands sacrifice.
The Gaia you speak of is a stranger to me. Neither my people nor the spirits we protect see her as such.
You dare to question me? Have you any idea to whom you speak? I have served Gaia and the wild since time immemorial, long before your pack or your pathetic spirits. They are all weak easily swayed by the call of the worm. Aye, do not yield as the worm encroaches on my territory, but face it head on.
Yet it still spreads everywhere around you. Only your cairn seems to remain untouched.
Our cairn is all that matters. And we are ready to make what sacrifices we must to maintain it. Onawa has taken that role upon herself. But she may not be the last. Now go. Pursue your quest. I shall judge your worth.
Onawa. I can feel the hate that flows through her. And her guardian spirit. Ava, can you hear me?
Cahal! There you are. Head to our base. We set it up near the road leading to Intran territory.
Where's Ava?
She's inside. It's good to see you again, Cahal.
Thanks. An old abandoned mine.
Their outposts are too well protected. We can't even get close to the outer wall.
What's new?
Ava's on it.
We're surveying Andron's outposts to make sure we'll be ready to attack them. They've got a lot of defenses to get past.
We're on the same side, and the Red Talon still.
Ava said they're a different
Cahal.
Pack than the wolves at Tarker's Mill.
But
we're gonna
you're
have
alone.
To be careful.
I'm sorry, Ava. They'd already moved Adana out of the prison by the time I got there.
Ah, shit. Do you know where they've taken her?
Endrin's Nevada HQ. That's what the leader of the Red Talons says, anyway.
The Red Talons? Those fuckers have been attacking my people since we got here.
Rest assured, they won't attack you again. I freed their leader from Endrin's grip.
They captured another Garu?
They were experimenting on her before they captured Adana. Apparently my daughter makes a better test subject.
Those fucking bastards. We'll save her, I promise you.
The leader of the Red Talons agrees to hold back her wolves until we get 80 back.
But she's not going to help?
I think she's using us. We take the risks, she reaps the benefits. At least they'll leave us alone.
I'll take it, but... have you seen the wall that protects those Indran outposts? It's surrounded by a minefield. Nobody here can get through their defenses. Only you.
So what have you got in mind?
I've been working on it for a couple of days, but I think I figured out how to deactivate their landmines and get you into an evac duct. It'd be too small for a human, of course, but a wolf could get through. Get to the other side and take care of their outposts. Deal with the men guarding the terminals in each outpost and connect me. Once I'm on their network, I'll be able to clear you a path through the maintenance zone. It's the quickest way into Intran HQ. Go see Declan. He'll tell you how to get past the minefield.
Hey, you're here. Follow me. I heard they took your daughter to their HQ. I can't even imagine.
We just have to get her back. Tell me about the outposts.
There are four entrance sites inside the perimeter. To reach them, use the evacuation duct.
And the minefield?
Go around the perimeter wall, but keep your distance. You'll see a red mark on a rock. From that mark, go straight towards the wall. Once you've reached it, stay close. Follow the wall until you find the entrance to the duct. From there, it's all up to you. Good luck.
Just curious. Makes you wonder where Andrin finds the money to buy all these labs.
That's not much of a mystery. You know Pentex, right? Andrin's one of their subsidiaries. They've got more money than they could ever need.
Thank you. anything going on with the activists?
They're keeping quiet.
Ava, I've cleared out the outpost and connected you to the network.
Good. I'll try and take control of Indra HQ's surveillance system. I've learned more about the Earthblood protocol. The stuff they're injecting into their soldiers acts directly on their immune system. It seems like the experiment they've been conducting had to do with the protocol, too.
What are we going to do with the guards we took prisoner?
I don't know. It's up to Declan and Ava. But I really don't see them walking away after all this.
HQ will be sending us reinforcements soon.
As soon as they arrive, we launch our attack on those activists. They fucked with us for long enough.
This was sent when we were attacking the fracking site.
almost through their defenses. Keep going. Endrin's headquarters has been pretty active lately. Seems like our attacks on their outposts haven't gone unnoticed. They're gonna bulk up their defenses.
Alright, making good progress. I think we're close. Rescuing Cal's daughter.
Check the minefield. All clear.
Perfect. I want to report every hour. HQ's orders.
Huh.
I don't... Whoa.
Him hurt. Not on my head.
Yo, I couldn't move. I just couldn't move when I was trying to break his neck. I couldn't move. I could have done that stealth, but when I cracked that guy's neck, I just couldn't move.
I should have access to the HQ's camera network. I'll keep you posted. I've managed to stop the oil pumping. Their machines have all gone quiet. I just wish I could see the look on those Endrin execs' faces.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Grab everything you can. Rations, equipment. If it's useful, you take it.
Yeah, fuck it. We did it.
Okay, just stay calm. They'd never attack us. Not out in front of their HQ lab.
We've got full control of the outposts, and Ava stopped their machines. They're not pumping oil anymore, that's for sure. Now there's just the HQ left.
I'll take care of it. Alone.
I get it. Good luck.
Ava. I'm at the gate to their HQ's maintenance zone.
Get moving. Every second counts.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I hope you enjoy the game and the video. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. You could follow me on my social media links. It will be in the description below. If you'd like to help out with the channel, I have a Patreon, which you can help the channel grow and, you know, help me make these videos. And I do appreciate your support. I am grateful for it. All right. I want you to all have a nice day and take care. All right. See you.